So the other day, I made a trade with Fireman Food 1988, and in that trade, I got this custom golf funny car. And I got to thinking, I want to make me a funny car. And I'm going to tell you four of these left, the Hershey Sugar Series. So we're going to get started making our own funny car. You can see I've already took it apart. I've already started stripping it down. This one will have the glass with it, but we're gonna see what I can do with it. All right, I'll check back in a little bit. All right, we got her cleaned up, painted up with some fire orange or something like that. Anyway, we're going to decide how we're going to decorate it and then be back pretty quick with our finished product. We hope, anyway. Pretty quick in your time, not really in my time. Alright, so that's where we're at right now. Added some General Lee water decals and give those a little time to dry. Then I'm going to hit it with some clear coat, and if I can find the right set, I'll do a wheel swap. We'll see. So I left it to dry, and I come back, and this is what I got. That's disappointing. There she is. Had some trouble on this one. No doubt. But after all was said and done, I think it turned out all right. Little version of the General Lee. As it twisted around right there, I see I've still got to paint the parachute in the back. I missed that. I still hadn't had a chance to do the wheel swap. That will be coming soon. As you can see, I got two more in the works. They won't be exactly the same, but they will be similar along that line. All right. Tell me what you think. Thanks for watching. One time down the track.
Winner, lane five.
She's pretty fast.